Chloe, fancy making a show?
Hi. What about?
I will ravage the young prince.
The young virgin prince is dense and gory, but he's ultimately very nice. He has a noble friend called Jack, who is a bit simple, but is very pretty because he's made from jewels.
One day in the marketplace, Jack gets mugged.
Ring, 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 ring.
Yo!
Hey, Remy. Oh, is now an alright time? Are you really busy?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Georgia and I were just wondering if you might like
ring, 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 ring.
A show with
Hello!
Us.
Hello! Hey, Lou, want to make a show about adventures and ladies and stuff?
Yeah, sounds great.
You have successfully defeated the shadows and saved our country of Sindel.
Long before the sands of time had met with the seas of space, the angel of death lay in the empty void, crying silently. Whether through accident of chance or motion of fate, one single tear left its preordained course and cartwheeled away into a chasm of colour and noise, landing thousands of years ahead in time into a lone feline's yellow cat's eye.
How do we, with music or?